Welcome to my channel Cook Took. Today I will show you one unique bread recipe, bread tikka. It is very simple and tasty recipe. Bread tikka is ideal for snacks. I will serve this recipe with one special tomato sauce. Friends, please watch my full video, subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon. Let's see what ingredient we need for the bread tikka and the special tomato sauce. 2 medium sized boiled potato, ginger garlic paste, 1 medium sized chopped onion, 1.5 cup breadcrumb, 1/2 cup tomato sauce, 2 teaspoon kasuri methi, chopped green chili, 1 teaspoon Kashmiri red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon black pepper, 1/2 teaspoon chaat masala and 1/2 teaspoon garam masala. Now I will going to prepare the bread tikka mixture. I will add chopped onion, breadcrumb, one teaspoon ginger garlic paste, kasuri methi, garam masala, chaat masala, salt, turmeric powder, Kashmiri red chili powder, chopped green chili. Now I will mix it properly. Bread tikka mixture is ready now. Now I am going to make the bread tikka. Now I will fry the bread tikka. I will add around 2 tablespoon oil. I used here refined oil. You can also use here olive oil. Thank you. The oil is nice and hot now. Now I will add the red tikka. I will fry one side for 3 to 4 minutes, then I will flip it. Look, one side is done. Look, bread tikka is ready now. Now I will going to make the special tomato sauce. For this I will add around 1 teaspoon oil. I will add 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste. A nice smell is coming out. Now I will add the tomato sauce. I will add the black pepper. Mix it properly. Look, tomato sauce is ready now. Look, my yummy bread tikka and special tomato sauce is ready. If you try this recipe in my way, no one can understand this tikka is made from bread. Please try my recipe in your home and comment. If you like my recipe, please like it and share it. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon. For your reference, I am giving the ingredient detail at the end of my video. Thanks for watching my full video. We will again meet in my next video.